Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want share about how to get 20% drop rate buff from knowledge. You can check your knowledge from press H. And this is knowledge page. You can check this knowledge ecology effect. If you have hovering your mouse to this question mark, you will get additional info for every grade of your knowledge. This is actually is monster knowledge and some milestone for its point. As you see, this current point is your point. If you get 8000 point, you will got item drop rate 20%. This is permanent effect and apply to all your character in your family. Now the important thing is how to reach this 8000 point for ecology. You can check in this detail at ecology. This divided by every region. As you see, this is Balenos, and for Balenos more divided to beast, imp. If you click beast, you can check this every monster, and this is S rank. You can get low than S. As you see in this detail, S is 10 point, A plus is 5 point, grade A is 2 point, grade B is 1 point, and grade C is 1 point. So the best is you get S grade for more point. And if you have lower point, you just need to grind more to get higher than your current point. You also can get this knowledge by killing or gathering. Some monster can be gathering, like gray wolf. You can butcher its meat with butchering knife, and sometime you will get knowledge from butchering, or maybe fleet collector. You can gather blood from this monster and so on. But some monster like boss monster like this, you only can get by quest or last hit its monster. But if you have some quest to get this knowledge and you don't satisfy with your result like this, maybe you just want to more get higher chance, you can reset this knowledge from Calpeon. I will show you at Calpeon. Okay, this is my Valkyrie at Calpeon. If you see map, NPC for reset knowledge in here near around Valkyrie area. As you see in this area, you just need to go inside library and meet this NPC, Annalisa Rossi. Just talk to her and knowledge management. Okay, you just choose ecology and choose whatever knowledge you want to reset. Just for example, I will reset this parasitic bee, and it require 10 energy for its reset. Okay, just click delete and confirm it. Yeah, knowledge deleted. If you check your edge page at knowledge, Astron Balenos, as you see, this beast is become white. It mean you have not complete this area. And as you see, this is parasitic beast. This is question mark. It mean you have not this knowledge. Okay, one more thing. For each monster, you need to know where that monster spot. And to know that monster spot, you need to go to website. I will show you. Okay, I'm use Google to type its monster in its page. As you see in this ecology, Aston Balenos, and you will see your question mark. If you point at this, that's some clue, parasitic beast. You just type it at Google and make sure you type video. Just click to this video codex. As you see, this is parasitic bees, and in this website, you can see where this monster spawn. This red dot is the tail. You can go to this area and farm this monster, killing as much as you can until you get S rank. Okay, I will show you. Okay, before you start farming, you need some buffs. If you have pet, you can use knowledge pet. As you see, this is my knowledge pet set. Mostly knowledge pet is bird type, and you can level up your pet with higher tier, more tier, it's more buff. As you see, I have some tier 2 and tier 3 for knowledge pet. For each tier, it's got more 5% for chance gain knowledge and 1% for higher grade knowledge. What's different between chance to gain knowledge and higher grade knowledge? Chance to gain knowledge is more important because it means if you kill monster, you have chance. That's number for gain knowledge. But for higher grade knowledge, if you have that's monster knowledge, you have chance more percent to get more higher knowledge. Okay, this is for pet. You can get this buff from its pet, and also you can get buff from food. As you see, this is Safari Steer Fruit Bracken. This is buff your knowledge gain chance to 5%. And also this golden rose marmot for chance to gain higher grade knowledge 2%. This is low grade. This is just different duration. And also if you have more silver to buy, or you can make this energizing corn meal. This is more buff. As you see, this energizing corn meal give you chance to gain knowledge 10%, and also gain higher grade knowledge for 5%. But if you use this corn meal, food buff will be replaced with this item. You can combine this food buff also with elixir buff. For choice, you can use this Winnie elixir. The more grade, the more buff you have. And also this is Lonely elixir. This is for gain higher grade knowledge from elixir. Or also for premium buff, you can use this Savage Drought. This Savage Drought give you 12% chance to gain knowledge, and also 7%. I think this is 7% to chance higher grade knowledge. Okay, let's use this buff. Actually, I have seafood cornmeal from my last gameplay. If I use this meal, so it will replace with another corn meal. And if I use Savage Drought, as you see, this buff for Savage Drought. Oh yeah, also you can buy from pro item these glasses. These glasses will help you to gain knowledge 50%. Also this ear cuff, you can get higher knowledge for 5% at per item. Apparel, and go to accessory. Yeah, this is accessory that I mean. For any earring, you will get higher grade knowledge. And for glasses, you can get chance to gain knowledge 50% from per item. Okay, after all ready, you just kill monster. I prefer using ranger because ranger give you more area. As you see, I got parasitic beast S rank from killing monster. Okay guys, that's it for my guide to get 20% drop rate from Knowledge. I hope this guide useful for you. If you have any question, you can ask me by comment in this video section, or if you play NCA server, you just can whisper me. If I don't AFK, I will answer you for sure. That's it guys for this guide. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another update and guide. Thank you for watching. See you next time.